Sicher noch.
It's taken The Cure nearly 2 years to record their new album, Wild Mood Swings, which involved a lot of hard work and fine-tuning.
A lot of it's work, really, like getting it right. I mean, I do drive the others mad sometimes because I kind of get very obsessed, particularly when we're making a record, that I become quite a perfectionist, which I'm not in everyday life. But it's just it's something that I've always wanted to do, is actually, like, for whatever I'm involved in, musically and with the group, it's got to be just, like, perfect.
Was that it? Was that the Jupiter show? I kind of wasn't quite what I'd hoped for, you know. Pulling away, she stands up so round her the night. Round her the night.
What we do musically is interesting. I think that's because without that, it doesn't. People always say about our attitude that we don't follow fashion, we do what we want. People admire that, which is all true. I think people like respond to that, the fact that we do honestly do what we like, and we're seen to do what we like. But if we didn't have the music and the songs to back it up, it wouldn't really mean anything. I mean, attitude's easy.
I can take you on another kind of ride.
The first single to be released from the album is The 13th, complete with its colourful video.
With our singles, they're really just there to kind of gain attention. We do like a video that like gains attention, and then it draws people in to listen to the album, which is like the sole reason we do all that. I don't think that they're representative of The Cure, but then I don't think one particular style is, and hasn't been for it for a long time.
Am I seducing or being seduced?
The bulk of what I write about is actually, a lot of it's very personal, and I found it difficult kind of dragging things out of myself this time, because I'm not as unhappy as I have been in the past. So some of the songs are very upbeat, but not in a kind of an idiot pop way. They're actually just like, I'm trying to see the good side of things, I suppose, more. It's getting old, I think.